Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Okay, so let's get started the video. It's subject maths, class 1, chapter 1, pre numbers concept. It's our lecture number 3. In this video, we will do the exercises of chapter 1. There are 3 subparts of chapter 1's exercise. First is sorting, second matching, third worksheet. In sorting, we find out the separate thing or the odd one thing from the given pictures or given things. In matching, we do match of similar things. In worksheet, we will solve the given work. Exercise of chapter 1 is first of all on page number 9. There are 2 exercises on this page, sorting and matching. First of all, we will do sorting. So speak with me. S O R T I N G. Sorting. In sorting, we find out the odd one thing from the given things or given pictures. C R O double S, cross. O U T, out. T H E, the. O double D, odd. O N E, one. I N, in. E A C H, each. S E T, set. Cross all out the or one in each set. Cross out the odd one in each set. You have to cross the odd thing from the given pictures. आपको given pictures में से जो सबसे अलग है उसको क्रॉस करना है. So this is a cap, this is a hat, this is a cap, this is a cap. These 3 are similar, but this hat is different. So we will cross the picture of hat. Come to the next. This is a half pant, this is a half pant, this is a half pant, this is a frog, this is a half pant. These 3 and including this, these 4 are similar, but this one is different. So we will cross the picture of frog. Okay, now move to the next. M A T C H I and G, matching. Matching means milan karna. M A T C H, match. T H E, the. G R O U P S, groups. T H A T, that. H A V E, have. T H E, the. S A M E, same. N U M B E R, number. O F, of. O B, J, E, C, T, S. Objects. Match the groups that have the same number of objects. We have to match the same number of object with each other. हमें same, जिस group में same object है, उसी को दूसरे वाले group के साथ match करना है, जिसमें same object होंगे, same number of object होंगे. So let's start counting. 1, 2, 3. These are 3 pineapples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No. These are 5. So these are not similar in counting. Count this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Yes, these are the same. So do match. We do matching crisscross. आमने सामने वाली rows में, columns में we do match. इस तरफ के columns की things को इस तरफ के column की things के साथ हम match करते हैं. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are 5 umbrella. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now let's count this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So these are 5. Let's get matched. So we have matched this one with this. Okay, now move to the page number 10. Topic 3rd, worksheet. W O R K, work. S H E E T, sheet. Worksheet. Worksheet. M A T C H, match. T H E, D F O double L O W I N G, following. P I C T U R E S, pictures. W I T H, with. T H E, the. C O double R E C T, correct. W O R D, word. Match the following pictures with the correct word. In this exercise, we have to match the picture with the correct word. In pictures ko aapko dekhna hai, aur ye words jo aapko given hai, in mein se sahi word ke saath picture ko match karna hai. So before matching the pictures, let's read these words. U N D E R, under. Under means niche. F A R, far. Far means dur. O N, on. On means upar. I N, in. S I D E, side. Inside. Inside means andar. Andar ki taraf. L E double S, less. Less means come. N E A R, near. Near means pass. M O R E, more. More means zyada. O U T. Out. S I D E. Side. Outside. Outside. Outside means bahar ki taraf. Okay, let's start matching. This is temple. This is a lady. And this is a temple. This lady is near to the temple. So find out the word near. Under. Far. On. Inside. Less. Near. Yes, here is the word near. So just do match with near. Next. These are 1, 2, 3. These are three words. And three are less. So find the word less. Under, far, on, inside, less. Yes. Just do matching. The dog is inside the kennel. Under, far, on, inside, yes. Here is the word inside. This is a cat. This is a table. The cat is under the table. Under, yes, at the first number. On the first number, the word is under. This is a table. This is a cat. The cat is on the table. Under, far, on. Here is the word on. So do matching. The dog is outside the kennel. Under, far, on, inside, less, near, more, outside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These are six birds. So six birds. These are more. Under, far, on, inside, less, near, more. This is a temple. This is a man. The man is far to the temple. Under, far. Yes, here is the word far.
So we have matched the word far with the picture. Done. So here we have done page number 10. Now it's time to take homework. Your homework is read page number 10. This is page number 10. You have to read this page carefully. In the next lecture, we will discuss this page number. So bye-bye. Take care.